What's quacking? It's the University of Illinois Extension 4-H team. Our eggs have been in the incubator for about 25 days and are actively growing embryos. If you remember, yesterday we closed the incubator for the final time and candled the eggs. Our embryos are starting to turn towards the fat end of the egg, which means they are getting close to the air cell. They will begin to pip or poke out in the next few days. Stay tuned and hopefully we will see some duckies soon.